everyone. I'm back with a new activity for Standard First. Today, we are going to learn thumbprinting.
To draw a peacock with thumbprints, we need a paper, poster colors, a pencil, a brush, and your fingers. Draw a small circle first. Then draw another bigger one below. Now join them with curves. On the top of the circle, make a point for eye. And then draw the beak. Also, draw the legs of the peacock using standing lines. Now, draw a big sleeping line below the body of the peacock, like this. Then, draw a big half circle joining the two points of the line. With this, children, our drawing is now complete. It was very easy, right? Next step is to remove dark green, light blue, and yellow color on a plate. Now, the most interesting part of this painting is using thumb and fingers to paint the peacock. And I'm sure you will like this the most. We will color the peacock's feathers first. So, dip your thumb into dark green color and apply it on the thumb. Now, press your thumb all over the half circle behind the body of the peacock. Paint as per the direction you have drawn here. Once you finish applying dark green color, apply light green color on your thumb now and take prints. Students, use these colors alternately. Now we shall take dark green color. In places between, dip the tip of the thumb with green and press as shown here. Let these colors dry now. Till then, we will dip the blue color with the brush. and paint the face and the body. Let's paint the beak, eye, legs, sides of the body and the crown of the peacock using brush. Again, take glue and apply on the thumb and press all over in the half circle on the green thumbprints. Then, on your finger, apply yellow and press on the green and the blue thumbprints. You may again apply blue on thumb and press on the places where yellow has not been used. Now let's add in some more details to the peacock. Let's quickly make the background now. You can see I have used stones, grass, clouds to complete the background. I'm sure you enjoyed this different type of painting. So, bye for now. We'll see you soon with more such fun drawings. So keep practicing.